Let's see a preview.
Preview. What is Warcraft?
Yes. That's a strategy game, and most of the people are heroes.
Seeing the preview, it's very interesting this game. So this is the what we will talk today. So our first one to tell is what's the background of the Warcraft, and there's also three points about background. The World of Warcraft it was published by the Blizzard, and this is the Blizzard's logo, and all the Blizzard's games are very famous, and they have people speak highly of Blizzard, because all the games was held in the WCG, which is a computer game competition in the world, and Blizzard is really good.
Almost all of the strategy games are created by the Blizzard, like Warcraft, like Starcraft, and World of Warcraft, yeah.
And the history of the Warcraft. The video we just seen is the Warcraft 3. Here is Warcraft 3, a Ring of Chaos. And they also have the Warcraft 2, Warcraft 3, and many other Warcraft. And the latest Warcraft is the Warcraft 3, the Frozen Throne. And the Warcraft talk about the orcs and humans, the battle between orcs and humans. And now there's two more new races called Net Elves and we will talk about it later. And what you need to play World of Warcraft?
Computer.
Yeah. The computer, what you need is very simple, because computer which sold before 1999 will run Warcraft perfectly. And you also can play Warcraft in a Mac computer. And also you need a G3 processor. And then we talk about the Warcraft introduction. The race. Four races. Because we just talked about Warcraft, you talk about the man and the work, and there are Net Elf and then that. The human and Net Elves always as justice in the Warcraft, because they are not evil, and the orc and that is kind of bad because they kill people and do something bad. And we can see some picture about human. This is the footman of the human. Work. This is the work, Gant.
One hunter, that's.
Yeah. And the net elves. And then that.
Let's do an activity. I know Chun is a very good player in this game. Please give me some examples about players, very famous players in those four races. Like first human.
Very high is a famous player, and so does Cookie Pop.
Yeah.
And Cookie Grubby and IYC, who is a twin, is a famous hot player. And Great Moon. But now it's someone new. It's the most famous night elf there. And most of people love him. And unlike, I hope it's me, but I think for people, Spade is the most famous.
Stop.
Yes.
Okay. So, and the maps of the Warcraft, because this is RTS. RTS games. So that maps is very important for this game. There are three kinds of maps, and the official maps is the normal map, because the, all the competitions hold was used the normal maps, just like the most famous normal map I remember is Lost Temple. It's called Lost Temple, and I always play the that map, and there's many other maps, and the other maps called the RPG map. That means you can play a hero or play just a little footman in the map, and you will get to level up, and you can do many things, and finally you achieve your the goal and win the game, and also. Other player play a role in this game, so take care of yourself. And the third one is the three thieves. This means there are three channels in the maps, and you roll a hero just like the RPG map, and your goal is to destroy other spaces, but you must run through the channel. And also, other players want to run through the channel and ruin the U bases. So there's always a conflict in the channel. Hero. And the heroes.